Today we have in our hand Samsung Grand Prime 4G, and we will show you how to remove the Google account protection lock. So let's jump into it. Start by opening the SiteSync application from Samsung. Then connect your phone with USB cable and wait for a few seconds. Now, when the SiteSync opens on the phone, you can remove the cable and move from there. Go to the search bar and look for any file explorer and download it. I usually choose S file explorer because it's light. Now enter any working Samsung account to download this application. While the application is downloading, plug a flash drive to the computer and copy the quick shortcut application. The download link will be in the description, and get any OTG cable. Now plug the flash drive to the phone using the OTG cable. Unfortunately, I lost some footage there, but it's not a big deal. Just install the quick shortcut application and then open it. Now you can remove the drive. Look for Google Account Manager. Then choose the first activity titled Type Email and Password and press Try. Press the Option button, then Browser Sign In. Now enter any valid Google account. It's almost done. Go all the way back to the Wi-Fi screen. As you can see, the account has been added. Now just continue the setup the same way as you set up a new phone. Here I just want to show you that this phone is running on Android Lollipop with the 1st of July 2016 security patch. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and follow us on social media.